All right, everybody, welcome back to Nier Automata. And it's time to advance the plot. But, yeah. So I did some research and I couldn't.
She wants intel on A2, does she?
What?
Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed, and we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map.
Yeah, I did some research and, without spoiling anything for myself anyway, I couldn't really find what the relationship is between the Resistance and Yorha. It's probably like some just very simple thing that I missed, like, in the very beginning of the game. But, like, I don't know if they're, like, older models or whatever, or just, like, you know, I don't know. I am really curious. I'm 9S curious. All right. That's kind of easy. Well, come on. Blow up. Thank you. Thank you very kindly.
Okay. That should be everything we need to repair the machine.
All right, let's go. What's in here? I don't remember being in here. How did I miss this the first time around? All right now. Wasn't quite ready to go surfing. Or water skiing, or water healing. That is kind of cool, though. It's very ominously quiet. I wonder where we're going. What? Where is this? Neat. Is this a whole new area? Cool. Moldavite? Nuh-uh. Whoa. Talk about torched. Or extinguished, I guess. I don't really have the option to jump. Oh, do I? Okay. No. Androids cannot swim. Oh, hello. Remember us? You saved our hides a little while back. Thank you again for your help. I know this is awkward, but if you have the time, we could actually use your assistance again. Don't you dare ask for more help. No, what is it? You need more parts to repair yourselves? I won't accept. Put your pride aside, you foolish man. You need help, and you know it. Why must you always be so stubborn? Just let me handle this. Need your help? Not with finding parts. We're actually trying to flee to a land across the sea. How's that going to work? Sympathetic figure in the resistance who's offered to help us. People refer to him as the Emancipator. However, he doesn't work for free. 50,000? Sure. Alright.
That's new.
Enemy detected. Go. Show no mercy. Glory to machine life forms.
Engaging. Pod, analyze the enemy.
Ouch. He's a toughie. Son of a bitch has a lot of HP. He's not that high of a level, though. He's taking damage. Shit. Sure. Let's do it. I don't appear to be doing anything to this guy. I mean, I know I'm whittling away at him ever so slightly, but god damn. Oh shit. Here comes another one. Fuck! Do these things not stagger at all? God damn. Come on, dude. Take some damage. Ow. Oh, did we break something? I think we broke something.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
You can turn around way too quickly, buddy. I don't think that's realistic. Oh, okay. Did I just wreck his face? Come on, buddy. I'm not sure what that's doing. What am I doing there? A lot of damage to him, at least. I want to know what happens if I kill these things. I'm sorry. Do it. Ouch. Are we done now? couch. Come here. Ouch. Maybe I should try equipping a different set of chips. Try it. Ouch. Doesn't actually seem to be helping me that much. Let's try the all-out attack. Oh, wait, I didn't actually equip that one. Equip it! Thank you. Come on! What is he coated with? Is it like... Come here. Come on. I'm gonna try the all-out attacker. Sure, let's do it. Ouch. Dude. Shit. Ooh, we got a large gear, finally. Plug in chips, let me go back to balance. Okay. Well, that was intense and time consuming. Okay, okay. I'm claustrophobic in here, don't know if I like it. Don't know if I like it. Can I get out? Of course I will.
Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels
hey
good.
Something tells me 2B doesn't care too much about what feels good. Oh, wow. Is that a giant... Oh god, I thought that was a dick. Or supposed to be its dick. It's really just a giant leapfrog thing. Ouch.
I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
Whoa, I don't know if I'm ready for this.
You see? Total slave driver. Whoops.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
I'm not ready to do all that yet. I got quests that need turning in. Thought I had it, I guess I don't.
for the glory of mankind.
Alright, so now I think that we can go. I think we can go over here to this thing and do the thing. Right? I think we can. Later. Let's see what we've got. 110B. Whoa. That was manufactured in February of the human calendar year 11934 AD. My first deployment was in August of that same year, requesting confirmation of current status. This thing's getting chattier. Requesting confirmation of current status. Well, you were defeated by us androids, that's why you can't move. At this point, you should probably hand over any classified information in your possession. Understood. Surprisingly easy. Mission has already been accomplished. My commander is absent. I have no orders to withhold classified information. But as a combat weapon, I do possess a great deal of data. Should not expect much. Keep that in mind. I guess he doesn't. That's a great deal of data. Hey, you! Not quite what's happening here. Please visit me again. Why? Because I have nothing to do. You trying to say you're bored? Dude. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm tired. I must rest. Oh, okay. This game just keeps getting weirder.
What a strange machine.
I still really, really, really want to know how to fucking find the things here that are supposedly here. What am I missing? It's crazy obnoxious. Let me look at my quests. How do I... Hold on. Oh, there we go. Checking the woman at the resistance camp. Okay. Could have sworn I already did a lot of this, but okay. God, those two machines back at the flooded city were some tough nuts to crack. Well, she's gone. Looking for the lady who was here? Yeah, she left a while ago. Seemed pretty upset about something too. Oh, and she was armed to the teeth. Oh no. Just remember, she wanted me to give you something. Here. Well, all this? She said she didn't need it anymore. Don't ask me. I don't understand women at all. Wow. Yay. Okay. Anything new I can do here? There's always items. Okay. No, still can't upgrade anything. Shit. Oh well. Oh hey, I've got the money. Cool. Maybe I should sell. I should sell some things. God, it's a lot of those. I just don't feel like I need, like, all of this, you know? It's a lot of stuff. All right. Sure. Why not? Goliath, whose name Angles, thank you for his repairs and handover machine life. Now look forward to future conversations, okay? You're a betrayer. Yeah, like, they're not there. I don't know, man. Flooded city coast. Oh, actually, it is time to cut the episode. So I'm going to go ahead and do that as soon as this loading screen finishes. And then next time, I'm going to do some hardcore research and figure out how to fucking complete these side quests. Hopefully I don't have to resort to using a guide. But, you know, we'll see what happens. I'll see you then. Later, everybody.